Okay, so here's how we use the USB ports. It's basically the same as all others. Just plug in. We've got two ports in there, 2.1 amp. We've got GPS devices charging, phones charging. We've got a speaker on there, and it's that simple. Two USB ports.